This video bartending lesson is brought to you by American Bartender School, where in just 1 or 2 weeks you can be fully trained and ready to work as a professional bartender. The drink I'm going to show you now is called a dry Manhattan. So this would be for people who like a whiskey-based, a little bit potent cocktail with a dry vermouth flavor to it. So they don't want it a sweet taste like our regular Manhattan. I'm going to show you how to make it straight up, and what that means is that I'm going to stir this drink. So whenever I stir a drink, I'm going to use our glass part of our Boston shaker, which is our glass mixing cup. I'm going to put ice in it. And then what our recipe calls for is a dash of dry vermouth. Dry vermouth is an infused white wine, which means that various things have been added to it to enhance the flavor, usually herbs and botanicals, and a little maybe brandy to up the alcoholic content, because vermouth, both red and white, has a higher alcoholic content than regular wine. Regular vermouth or sweet vermouth and dry vermouth is usually about 18% alcohol, where most wines are anywhere between 10 to 12%, sometimes up to 13%. So vermouths are much stronger in alcoholic content. So I'm going to use just a dash, like so. Then what I'm going to use is 2 ounces of our American whiskey. It could be bourbon, it could be regular whiskey. It doesn't make too much difference. Let's come on out of there. There's 1 and 2. Now, when we use our stirring spoon, we want to put our palm on the glass mixing cup. We want to stir it up, and we want to chill it very nicely. We also want to take a nice chilled stem cocktail glass. And what we want to do is we want to strain our dry Manhattan into our stem cocktail glass without the ice. Now, normally what somebody would get with a dry Manhattan is an olive garnish. This is a little snack. This is a nice before dinner drink. We just put a toothpick right on this, so you can kind of just munch on it if you're hungry. And there we have it, our dry Manhattan. More video bartending lessons are at our website, barschool.com.